好，我们来讨论一下这个From One Chapter One Chapter Two Light and the Eye 作业题。Which of the following is not a light source? Light source 呢？当然它是要自己可以发光的，我们才叫它 light source。Moon 是月球，月球其实是反射太阳光的，对吧？所以它不算是一个 light source。三是啊，Firefly 是那个萤火虫，还有包括这个什么？Bioluminescence mushroom 呢，应该跟这个 firefly 差不多，它是有荧光的成分在那里面，所以它在晚上的时候呢，它会发出光的。诶，所以这三个都是属于 light source。Why we can see the opaque object around us？不透明的东西，为什么我们能够看到呢？因为它反射光，对吧？Light reflects off them，啊，它们会反射光。According to the law of reflection, if I equals to angle of incidence and then angle of reflection is R, what is the relationship between I and R? I equals to R, 答案是 A，很简单啊。入射角等于反射角。Which of the following is not the characteristic of the image formed by a plane mirror? Inverted，我们 laterally inverted 呢就是侧面倒立，但是我们纯粹讲 inverted 的时候呢，其实是在讲上下倒立。那它不是上下倒立，它是侧面倒立啊，laterally inverted。Virtual 虚像，image distance equals to object distance. Okay, from the plane mirror are the same. All right. Which of the so 只有 A 是错的了啊？那 which of Optical instrument that can be used to clearly observe the star，我们看星星用什么呢？用 telescope 望远镜，microscope 是显微镜，这个 periscope 是潜望镜，这个 stethoscope 啊是 医生的听诊器。OK，所以这个要注意哈，还有一个叫 kaleidoscope，那个是万花筒，所以要注意啊，很多是 scope 这样子的。Which of the following process happens during the formation of rainbow？Dispersion 啊，对不对？Dispersion of light and reflection of light。当然，它还有，如果它有答案是有 diffraction 也可以。Okay, so 这个 dispersion and reflection，因为它有进行一次全反射，所以它有 reflection 也可以啊，因为它有进行一次全反射。The reason why the sky appear blue during midday is blue light is scattered to a greater extent than red light 啊，因为散射啊，因为散射蓝光啊，所以答案应该是 C。When the light travels from the more dense material such as glass to a less dense material，less than 应该远离法线啊，对不对啊？因为光。去光速介质角度输，所以折射角应该会比较大。So away from the normal line，towards the normal line 呢，应该是倒转啊，去光密介质。所以这个要自己要再判断哦。OK，which of the following color is not primary color？Red、blue、green 都是，yellow 是 red 加 green 的 secondary color 来的。第十题，the absorption of color light。By a color filter is known as subtraction of light。总之，吸收光呢，我们叫做 subtraction of light。Alright，所、so、以这个是扣掉那个光这样子的意思吧？啊，再来，light ray refract at a certain angle in different case as below。这个应该有图吧？看一下啊。哦，OK，case one and case two。那 case one 的话呢，它远离法线。这个角度输的应该是光密介质，A 应该是 less than B 应该是 denser 的，OK？那 C 这一边是比较密，所以 C 的应该是 more dense，A 的那边是 less dense，所以它答案应该是 A 是 less dense，more dense，more dense，less dense，All right？Fill the blanks with the correct answer. Blue light is scattered more compared to red light. Okay，然后 red light is scattered less than compared to blue light，这个是造船的情形。 总之，那个蓝光一定是会散射比较多的，哎，不管任何情形。Alright, three torchlight are switched on in the diagram below. What color are formed in A, B, C, D? 我看一下，应该是有图的。哎，A, B, C, D，像红光跟蓝光掺在一起，应该是 magenta，加 magenta。A 是 magenta，C green light 跟 red light 应该是 yellow 咯。B 应该是 cyan，C 应该是 yellow，然后 D 应该是 white。OK，magenta、cyan、yellow、white。magenta、cyan、yellow、white。OK，state the color of light formed on the screen in the diagram below. So，如果你经过 red filter，你就会看到红色了。OK。Red filter 就 red color 啦，green filter 就 green color 啦。magenta 的话呢，就是红跟蓝，它都会通过去。可以说这个是要复选的。Kavita saw a rainbow on a fountain in a park. What is a phenomenon? 总之，看到 rainbow 就是 dispersion of light。看，OK，就这个很蛮直接的啦，啊，英文版。